Right, it's a gang. We got another one. This here is DaBaby featuring NBA YoungBoy. This one here is called Hit, official music video. Now, I highly doubt, just because NBA YoungBoy is dropping music, it does not mean that every single song he's making right now is going to be towards a diss to OTF, O-Block, and everybody else who else he's beefing with, and Nelly Choppa. It has nothing to do with that. So, if you guys do, you guys are just too conspiracy into songs already, bro, because not every song is always going to be about a diss about somebody. But they might throw shots in it, but it's not a diss. So, let's see what it's about. DaBaby and the NBA YoungBoy, never would have thought this would be a collab that I would have seen. But I have a feeling this is going to... It's not a feeling. I know it's going to be shot in the house because NBA YoungBoy, as you guys all know, he is on house arrest. But he's still dropping consistently. So, if you guys like this video, comment down below. Like this video. Subscribe to his channel. We're going to roll to 10,000 subscribers. Help me get there. So we can get there as soon as possible. And not even too much talking, let's get right into it. Maybe the fuck? It's funny as hell, like, to see that so much things they can do in a big ass house to stay entertained and keep dropping music videos. Because I guarantee you, if anybody else would have, if they were in NBA YoungBoy's situation, I feel like they probably would have only dropped audios. They wouldn't be dropping no music videos because they'd be like, why would I, how can I drop a music video in house over and over and over? So you got to become creative. You having a big ass house like this, you got different rooms, backyard, front porch, garage, everywhere, bro. You got so many different things you can do in different music videos with songs and still make a hit. Okay. Sock his ass. Is this the same house? Shut up, I know you don't love me. I'm fucking on her and her buddy. Made back outside. I have that bitch left and run. Daniel, you and a fucking engineer? I'm trying to be calm, I promise. It's getting too hard to be home. It's a phantom outside, I'ma get in that. Send them to niggas. I send them back up in the box in the corner, the minivan. Go down like chop, like spin like a cinnamon fan. This is pretty unique, bro. So you've seen the guys in fucking ski mask, or as people call it now, the shiesty mask. And they got these colorful-ass colors, clothing, that if people know before YouTube was popping at one point where people would make these thumbnails that were bright-ass clothes. Either if it was green, yellow, orange, blue, purple, all them bright-ass colors, bro, that you see in the rainbow, people would wear it. Why? Because it draws attention. And this right here is drawing attention because what sticks out? Sticks out. The guns stick out because they're green. The hoodies because they're bright yellow, blue, and everything, bro. You just continue watching the video. That guarantee you won't even be paying attention to the lyrics because you'll be paying attention to everything you see around in the video. Guarantee. Come on, let's go. You play with me, bitch. We gonna make CNN better. Fuck nigga, no better. I got a stick in this bitch. Why does this song sound like somebody? I can't think of a song right now, but damn, whack the shit out that. Damn. Imagine getting hit by one of them bottles. Brought the whole WWE up in this house. He got them cool grades. Bro, NBA YoungBoy looks so different. But I ain't going... Me saying NBA YoungBoy looks so different now ever since he came out of prison, I'm not going to say what you guys are thinking because that's a big debate between people are saying if he's cloned or whatever it is. To be honest, I never really paid attention to him before, but you can see the difference. And I feel like the only thing different about him is I think he got veneers. I think that's what it is, and he shaved off his face. Maybe that's what it is. Or they just had a good acne, whatever you want to call it, to clean up his face a lot. Because he looks, bro, honestly, to me, he looks different. Sounds the same, but he looks different. But like I said, I never really paid attention to how he looked. I only looked at his music. It's hard. Short as hell. 2 minutes and 10 seconds. This that WWE type shit. Everybody fighting. Damn. Oh, you know he learned that in prison. Shank, shank. Alright. They're not in the same house. Damn, he just cut that nigga up. Damn. Alright, let me know what you guys do think. If you guys do like this type of music, bro, I know you guys were requesting YoungBoy because, you, like I said, he's one of those artists that's being talked about a lot, and you can't escape from his music because his music will be played somewhere or just someone anywhere that fucks with his music. So, like I said, his music is definitely talked about a lot because he's always number one on trending. It's not on music because Lil Durk actually got that spot right now with Gucci Mane. If you guys haven't seen that video, go check it out. But other than that, if you guys want to see some more YoungBoy or DaBaby, like this video, subscribe to the channel. Let's get 10,000 subscribers. And comment down below for more artists I do want to see next on this channel, because I do like to see more new artists and artists that have consistency with music. So, yeah. See you guys in the next video.